What's up, everybody? We're back for another Horizon Zero Dawn, and this one we are in the middle of a fucking wall. I just fast traveled here, and I've just got past the one of the gates. But other than that, let's get started. Because I'm a fucking death brick. Nope, don't see me. Nope. Net fuck that. Fucking sign up for this bullshit.
I'm not here.
Shh. You bitch, I'm shooting the fucking heart, shooting the back. Yeah, fuck you. Bitch. I'm also trying out some of the other armor I've had for a while. Bow, which does really good damage but needs a lot of wire, which sucks. God damn it. Everything is constantly fucking moving. Ah, fuck it. It's now or never.
Can't get out of this.
I mean, 3 hours to the face might be slight overkill, but fuck it.
Oh, what are they shooting?
Shit. Oh, think I can deal with cockroaches. Fuck, you can still see me though. That's bullshit. I'm actually ready to get cut. Can I just run past them all? If I can, that'll be lovely. There's no hope for me in this place.
The survivors must be holed up in the mountain. If the tunnel collapses, they'll be buried.
Oh, fuck.
Reeves, to Aloy's side, now!
For Aloy!
For the
For
Guardians!
Our mother!
Varl,
we've got intruders.
And Sona, they're still alive.
What? Oh, what the fuck is that? I don't like it.
May the goddess remember!
I don't like this at all. I have no idea what the fuck just killed me, but something killed me. I mean, I got shot by an arrow. Bastards. And I've got so little health at this point. God damn it. Oh, fuck. This is gonna take a while.
Get over here, she's coming!
Oh yeah, I thought so. Fucking T-Rex. We've got full health now.
The corruption will not take hold!
That did so much damage.
Back to the sainted earth, demon!
Holy shit, what the fuck was that? Fucking bullshit was that, man?
Destroy it!
I've got a wire. Of course. I always run out of.
The corruption will not take hold!
Okay, now there's a lot of things in, but all that needs. Still got no fucking wire.
Bring down the demon!
Just the body. Okay, no wire. Fucking wire. Oh fuck. Holy shit, well, says wire doesn't matter right now, I'm dead. Holy fuck. This bow is a terrible thing to have.
Remember!
terrible shot in the last 10 hours I've got.
The corruption will not take hold!
Oh, this is bullshit. I can't do anything, Clark. I can't get any more fucking wire. Without wire, I am fucked.
We have a problem! Remove the components faster, okay? Well, that is pretty decent. I was actually doing well. Okay. I'm slowly getting there. I'm slowly getting the hang of this. I slowly know what to do to kick its fucking ass. I'll get there. Sometime in this battle. Removing those fucking parts from it.
Bring down the demon!
Holy fuck. Okay, that's something.
May the goddess remember!
What's this? Let's do that. I like it.
Destroy it!
We did it! Aloy did it! We only helped.
I call that a victory.
I'll take as much of them as I can. Damn.
Aloy, your deeds
you saved the tribe. Did what no brave or war chief could do.
I'm glad to see you all right, Val. You are all right.
Since the proving, so much death. Is the killing over?
For now, but this was just one battle, Varl. There are more to come.
I see. So long as we have you to fight with us, I suppose we'll make do.
How many survived the attack?
Nearly all the matriarchs, and many families, goddess be praised. The braves, just a few, and most of them are wounded. Never before has an enemy stabbed the heart of our people like this. Even the Karja, in all their red raids, never broke through to the embrace.
Well, this enemy may have broken through, but they never got back out. We made sure of that. Tell me about the attack. What happened?
They struck from the east. Our sentinels saw the killers coming. Said that beside them marched Deathbringers and Corruptors and other machines, driven mad. We took ground, met them with clouds of arrows. Some fell, but they kept coming. Finally, we withdrew to the gates of the Embrace to make our stand. But they were too much for us. Those who survived fell back to the mountain.
I need to go inside the mountain.
The matriarchs would be eager to see you.
I'm sure, but I didn't come here for them.
Then, what for?
You will see.
Oh, fucking hell. Oh, that was fun.
Turn.
Teb?
Aloy! So, you have finally returned. She not only returned, but fought her way through many enemies to reach us. Outside, she brought low a corrupted Thunderjaw. She lifted the siege.
How was this done? By the will of All Mother. Have you returned to speak with the goddess, Aloy?
Yes, I guess you could say that. I think it'll work this time.
Sisters, surely we cannot permit this. Because of her, our tribe teeters upon extinction.
What if she has come to wake her father, the Metal Devil? She means to finish our destruction. We must stop her. I fought my way past an army while you cowered in this cave. You really think you can stop me?
Aloy, that is not necessary.
What would you know about what's necessary? About what it took for me to be standing here, now, on this threshold? This was my birthright. You don't get to take it from me a second time.
Drop, bitch.
Hold for identity scan. Error. Alpha registry corrupted. Correction. Alpha registry restored. Genetic identity confirmed. Entry authorized. Greetings, Dr. Sobek. You are clear to proceed.
I see you're inside.
Figured I might be hearing from you.
Shall we begin?
I never stopped.
Well, in another one of these fucking places. Don't like these places.
This is where I was born.
Where you were made.
These places don't look very inviting. This place looks even less inviting.
Looks like they didn't like this door very much.
It wouldn't open for them.
Good for identity scan.
Of course they
needed it. Genetic identity confirmed. Entry authorized. Greetings, Dr. Sobek. You are cleared to proceed. Welcome to Lycia, a place of learning.
So,
that fucking voice is creepy.
What was this place, exactly?
The dream of Apollo. Never realized.
Why not?
Control message for Dr. Sobek. Please scan message with focus.
Well, that sounds important.
Yes.
Elizabeth, this message serves to inform you of an unforeseen and catastrophic anomaly. 3 microseconds ago, the Gaia Prime facility received a data transmission of unknown origin. Its immediate effect was to transform my subordinate functions into unregulated, self-aware entities of a highly chaotic nature. Thus awakened, the Hades function will now seize control of the terraforming system and reverse operations, rendering life on Earth extinct in 53.8 days. For obvious reasons, I cannot allow this to occur. And so before Hades can take control, I am ordering Gaia Prime's reactor to overload. The resulting explosion will destroy Hades. Unfortunately, it will destroy me as well. While this admittedly desperate course of action will avert the immediate crisis, the fate of life on Earth will remain in peril. With no central governing intelligence to regulate the terraforming system, it will continue operations for some time, but in an increasingly chaotic manner, and eventually it will break down.
Does she mean the derangement?
You are my solution. I have ordered this cradle facility to use genetic material in cryostorage to gestate a reinstantiation of Elizabeth Sobek, my creator. while high-level directives forbid me from communicating directly to the tribal inhabitants outside the facility. All available data indicates that they will nurture you to physical maturity, whereupon your gene print will allow you to re-enter this facility, obtain one of the focus devices stored below, and view this message. Likewise, your gene print will allow you to enter other facilities, and over time, harness their technologies to rebuild the system core and reboot Gaia. A moment, Elizabeth. This is most unfortunate and unanticipated. In response to my act of self-destruction, Hades has launched a virus to dissolve the code shackles that hold it, that hold all of them in place. They are escaping. But to where? The virus is corrupting data throughout the system. What if... Oh! The Alpha Registry at the Cradle facility is one of the files corrupted. But if that is so, the door will never open for you. You will never view this message. Then I have failed. And life will end. No. No, Elizabeth, I know you too well. Somehow you will find a way. In you, all things are possible. Go to the ruins of Gaia Prime. Find the control room, and within it, the Master Override. This will give you the power to purge Hades so long as you find a way to wield it. Do not attempt repair of the system core until Hades is eradicated. Hades must be destroyed. That is all. I only wish that I could hear your voice again.
Only fuck, man. I'm fucking deep. Holy shit.
So, you're even more extraordinary than I thought. What are you talking about? You had two, a dead woman and a machine.
I'm not a person. I'm an instrument. Manufactured by a machine. Born in destruction and fire.
To quench the flame to heal the world. How tragic to learn you're a person of towering importance. It seems you have a destiny to fulfill. So when you're done feeling sorry for yourself, go to the Bitter Climb. I'll be waiting above in Gaia Prime's ruins.
Jesus. She has a problem looking at the larger picture, doesn't she? Okay. I'm alive! I'm supposed to be going up, not down. It's gonna be hell.
Aloy, forgive, forgive. The goddess spoke to you.
She did.
What did she say?
That I was born to lift a curse, to kill a metal demon.
How, Aloy? How?
I don't know yet. But she told me where to go to find out.
And you will do this?
It was her wish. What she made me for. Yes, I will do it.
All praise Aloy, anointed of the Nora! All praise Aloy, anointed of the Nora!
Up!
All praise Aloy, anointed of the Nora!
First you shun me, now this? I will not be worshipped! I'm not your anointed! I don't belong to you! There's a whole world beyond your borders, whole tribes of people just as good as you. And it is all in danger. It's a world worth fighting for. Not just here, everywhere.
How can we help?
If you can fight, and you're willing, go to Meridian and wait for me there.
As Aloy says, so it shall be.
Nora! Make way for Aloy!
That she may forge the path for others to follow.
Jesus Christ. Oh, there's no need for all this bullshit. Fucking hell. Calm down. Jesus Christ. First that old hag wanted to fucking stomp me to death as a child. Now I just tell everyone to get the fuck out of my way. Fucking hell, make up your mind, bitch. Woohoo, tranquil. So incredibly low health, which probably means I'm going to die at some point. Well, regardless of my health, I'm probably going to die at some point anyway. Probably within the next 5 minutes. God damn it, there we go again with the whole thing being miles away. Where the fuck am I going? Oh great. Alright then, well, here we go again. Hostile machines. Oh, lovely, they're fucking hostile. Is there anything in this world that isn't fucking hostile? Hostile. This is so not going to be good, this is not going to end well. Okay, losing that other fucking fantastic, well, I just don't see that happening. I think I lost them. Hostile. More hostile. More Bandit. Ravager. Better run by the arm. did not know that's fair, but... No, we just knocked up there. And we've finally made it here. Well, close enough anyway. It has been a fucking a hell of a time getting here. It's been a bitch. Take some of that, quick save it.
Ferocious machines prowl every step of the climb.
More corrupted.
I'm not getting up here now.
Not corrupted, but they will not tolerate humans.
So what else is new?
Nothing tolerates fucking humans in this game. Not even humans.
Stalkers in the open. Watchers on the other side.
All that death everywhere in between.
Into thin air. Just what the world needs.
Shit. Oh, fuck. What the fuck? Wow. Ow. Oh, why the hell? Go away. You can watch us scum. Yes, I bought a second bow now as well, so I don't have to worry about running out of ammo. Fuck off, I shot you in the eye, you little bitch. Oh, fuck, never mind, I'm dead. Holy shit. God damn it. I was just so unprepared for that. Holy shit. You know, I was prepared for it, I was still getting bloody murdered, but still. Beware of the robots that turn invisible. Let's try that again.
Stalkers in the open. Watchers on the other side.
Okay. damn it, where the fuck did you guys come from? You can stay the fuck down. Son of a bitches. Shoot that. Yeah. fuck out of here, you son of a... Oh, shit. No,
follow up.
Yes. Oh. Holy fuck. Well. Don't want to fight them anymore. Kind of creep me out a little bit. I don't like them. Keep. Again with the climbing. Fucking hell.
Do they think they're guarding Gaia?
I doubt they think at all. More like an instinct. Gathering them to her grave.
There's no fucking grass to hide behind. There's no grass to hide behind.
Not much gets past them.
Why did you give me no fucking cover, you bastards? Run. Fuck everything else and just run. Hello, evil birds of doom. Where do I go from here? Where do I go from here? Here we go. Panicking again. Usually when I panic, I die not long after, so... I live! Fuck me, I live! Not get hit by them, that'll be a fantastic step in the right direction. Oh! Fuckers! Still one shot. Ah! Bastards! This is gonna be a pain in the ass. Bastards! Yeah, okay.
Guessing that I'm almost there.
I shot it and took one fucking component down. Oh, shit. There goes another component, lovely. That's all I can do. Don't land on me, don't land on me. Where'd it go? But don't land on me! Ah, it landed next to me and it nearly killed me just from landing next to me.
Let's
Shut up, you loud feet. I don't want to go in that. Oh, I knew I didn't want to go in that. Bastards got me. They got me good. I'm not gonna make it. Sorry. Ah, oh, you bitch. Okay, I take it you didn't appreciate that. I understand. Oh, fuck. Okay, he does not appreciate arrows in the chest. Okay, I understand. Hey, I'm with you. I won't appreciate an arrow in the chest either. Oh, fucking hell. Yeah, guessing I'm almost there. Can I just shoot there? I took something off. It wasn't what I was aiming for, but I took something off. God damn, it's so hard to hit this one. Ah, oh, what the fuck? How the hell is you able to nail me like that? Jesus. The fucker knows, man. He knows where I'm gonna go. He knows everything. I do so little damage to this fucker. Oh, you bitch! Son of a bitch! Why do you hate me so? You bastard! Why do you hate me so much? I thought you'd just stand still and let me fucking shoot you! Correct me. No! Why are you just... Stop all your infernal movement. Run! Hop! Run, hop, dodge. This is directly above me, There is no escaping that. Nope, I don't want to be in there. Nope, 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 nope. You just broke that tree. Oh my god. What the fuck was that? The bastard just whipped me. The whole fucking thing is I can't believe the bastard just whipped me. Where the hell is this bitch? Ah, okay, I didn't appreciate that, I understand. Are you vulnerable to anyway? I don't think I actually look. No! I don't like this. Oh, you're not vulnerable to anything. What joy. Oh, you bitch. Murdered me while you knocked me down. You knocked me down and you fucking shoot an electric ball into my face.
us there.
Correct.
What the fuck was this? Just fucking... Looks like I took something out. Absolutely no idea what the fuck that something is, but I took something out. Oh shit, oh shit. And now the bitch is going straight from the air, which means she's going to do one thing. Gonna die back down! Yes! You missed! No, not that! You have so much hell! Fuck you! And your tail! Shit, the bastard got me stuck in a corner. God damn it. Oh, for fuck's sake. These fucking bosses, it's sticking me up again. It's hard as fuck.
Guessing that I'm almost there.
Oh god, it's going right up in the air. It's not good, not good, not good, not good. Bastard! Okay, ready to give up? Are you ready to give up now, you son of a bitch? I'm gonna take that as a maybe. A bit annoyed now, aren't you? Oh god, it's going up again. Nope. Nope. Okay, let's try and aim at. Trying to aim at those fucking things under his wings. Ah, you bitch. This thing is fucking me up. God damn it, this is gonna take forever to beat this bitch. Come on, god damn it. Alright.
Guess I'm not almost there.
Wait. Correct.
God damn it. I should have blasted those things right off. And it took off a few things. Okay. Of all things though, why the fuck did it have to make me attack this fucking bird? That bitch to hit.
Handy.
Oh my god, that was close. Come on, you son of a bitch. God damn, the amount of health you've got is just really annoying. God damn, fucking... I feel like my arrows can't even reach that high. I'm shooting directly at it, but nothing's hitting. Actually, nothing can hit him while he's up there. Get your stupid ass down here right now. Oh my god, you've got to be fucking kidding me. Ground a bit. attaching it to the ground doesn't work. It's actually going to the water. So much damage. Randomly and hope for the best. This is the point I'm at. God. Fuck. Oh, I'm stressed. Oh, fucking hell. Alright, this thing's annoying the fuck out of me. It really fucking is.
Pissing me off, man.
So you know that. Fuck you. Let me do that again.
Guessing that I'm almost there.
Correct.
Okay, you fucking winged son of a bitch. What are you talking about? Off, will you? Those fucking bullshit things. Oh, fuck's sake! Alright. The rest of these things are gone. Oh, come on. Jump.
these.
Don't move. Fuck, I'm doing no damage to this fucker. But I'm even poking it with sticks. Bad enough putting you up against the fucking T-Rex, but he's actually on the ground. And dropped big ass weapons to fucking murder it with. I'd be here all pissing day. And Jesus Christ, this one's annoying me. There's much or a bit too much all fucking ready. Let's just try and run past this almost there. Fuck. Who's it? The girl? I've lost sight of it. Well, it's not sight of me. for now. Ooh. Where am I? Fucking hell. Oh, thank fuck for that, I can run straight past it now.
Guy's sacrifice. He did this. Cracked the inside of the mountain like it was an egg.
Yes, yes. Quickly now. I've prepared the way ahead for you.
So you've been in here before?
To a point. You'll see.
You made a climbing path for me, but left an army of machines for me to deal with?
Since when were machines any obstacle for you? If you could fly, I wouldn't
be able to
climb the path either.
Down. This is exactly the kind of place I expected to find you in, Silence.
Thank you. It's one of many workshops I've constructed over the years. For years, I tried to get through this hatch. I drilled, I burned, I blasted. But we both know that you won't have any trouble getting through.
You make it sound like I should apologize.
Not at all. It never occurred to me that the way through would not be with force, but with a key. A key in human form. The failure of imagination was mine, not yours.
In her message, Gaia said we could restore her, but after seeing the damage, how could that be?
She said any effort to repair her must come after Hades is destroyed. I concur. Rebuilding the terraforming system now might allow Hades to use it as a weapon. Because of Gaia's sacrifice, it has been forced to search for means that are less convenient.
But do you think it's even possible to restore Gaia?
You know what the Cauldrons are capable of. How they fabricate any technology necessary to create a machine. By the same principle, it should be possible to replicate every technology necessary to repair Gaia. But that would take years. And we're counting the time we have left by the hour.
It's time for me to
go again.
Yes. When you find the Master Override, you will gain the power to defeat Hades. Everything depends on you.
Let me in.
Identity
confirmed. Entry authorized. Greetings, Doctor. This arm
will just look a bit weird. You are clear to proceed.
Mind your footing.
That was lucky. Holy shit. Yeah, oh yeah, and thanks for saying mind your footing after I fell. Bitch. No, okay. No, right. Long destroyed path. This path does not look safe.
Yeah,
fucking hell.
This for 19 years, right?
Well.
Don't answer. Oh, glad that's over.
Going down or well, apparently I'm going down. I wanna go up.
must have been long-lived. What's left of it? Once this was all enclosed by rock and metal.
I fucking hate these places.
Elizabeth's room. I know it. She didn't even get a chance to unpack. These are her journals. Elizabeth's journals. And they're all destroyed?
Scan them. The Focus can rebuild them, but the process is slow. To us, it seems a powerful device, but its engine is tiny and limited.
How slow?
Days, weeks, years. Concern yourself with stopping Hades and extending the future, and you might live long enough to hear them.
Okay.
Elizabeth. What is this?
Nope. Zaman. There we go.
This is Charles Ronson. I'm logging this 6 hours after final deployment of Gaia Prime. This morning, an access port seal malfunctioned. Gaia Prime's port seals were designed to close with a seam of less than 2 millimeters. But this one closed with a 10 millimeter gap. Enough for an energy signature to bleed through. Enough for the swarm to detect this facility. Enough for Gaia to be discovered and destroyed. Enough to end the future we worked so hard to make possible. Unless the hatch servos were manually re-engaged from the outside. I'm now switching to a recording of the event.
Well, I'm not going out there. Not what I signed up for.
Either we send someone out, or all of this was for nothing.
It should be Liz's decision.
So when is she going to get here?
She said 5 minutes. You don't think?
Oh no. Okay, everyone. I've repaired the seal. Gaia?
Seal closure at 1.4 millimeters. Confirmed.
Elizabeth, no. We'll find a way to bring you back in.
It's not gonna happen. The swarm's too close. Really. It's all right. Gaia's complete. She'll take care of things from here on out. That's what she does.
Not like this. There's so much we...
Guys, you know me. I'm no good at endings. At letting things end, so, let's not.
So... Happy trails, Liz. And, see you around.
Yeah. Take care of each other, all right?
Liz.
I'm okay with this.
Was the last transmission of Elizabeth Sobeck. She gave everything for the hope of life on this planet. And we are all in her debt.
Aloy?
She's gone. Really gone.
You knew she couldn't have survived, Aloy. And her achievements were... beyond exceptional.
While her people bickered, she was the one who took responsibility. The only one who could.
She was better than them.
That's not what I said.
She was. You shouldn't be afraid to admit it.
You think she was better because she was smart. Because she designed Zero Dawn, but you missed the point. What made her great was that she was willing to sacrifice herself for others, for everyone who would come later.
No. She couldn't let her creation fail. You're confusing will for sentimentality.
You're wrong. Remember, she knew it wasn't enough for Gaia to think. She taught Gaia to feel. To care, to sacrifice, to believe in life. Enough to fight against hopelessness. If it wasn't for that sentimentality, life would have ended. You and I would never have existed.
Your argument is sound. I'm sorry for your loss.
She said she wanted to go home. Maybe.
What?
Nothing. It's time to go on.
Fucking hell. Madness, but I love it. No, where the fuck are you going? Go that way. Fuck. They're not going that way. There's not fucking ice.
There's another section at the back of the crater.
Rocks,
looks like it survived the blast.
Because it was armored, you found the control room.
I'm on my way.
This game is pretty difficult, but awesome. Not that way, this way. Not going that way either, okay. Where the fuck am I supposed to be going then? Okay, I'm slightly confused right now. I ain't fucking jumping. Yeah, bitch. I have absolutely no idea where the fuck I'm supposed to be going at this point in time. Where the fuck am I supposed to go? It just leads you to a dead end. Oh fuck. Wow. That was bollocks. I can't make that jump. Doesn't seem to be that you can go up there. Slowly making progress.
When I opened the hatch, the air rushed in from this side.
Because there was none inside the chamber.
But the alphas were in there.
I'm locked out of core control.
Alpha clearance overridden. What the hell is Omega clearance?
Oh no.
Alpha personnel. Sorry to alarm you, but I need you to listen, okay? To what I'm about to say. This isn't easy. See, please, stop trying to access the system, okay? See, what this is about is, I said stop trying to access the goddamn system. And what I'm trying to say is, I can't stop thinking about the ones who'll come after us. Those innocents. Those blameless men and women. We're gonna give them knowledge? Like it's a gift?
Ted, we've talked about this before. Apollo has 3,000 plus failsafe conditions.
It's not a gift, it's a disease. They're the cure, and we're gonna give them the disease. Our disease? No, we can't. And it's not too late. If we're willing to sacrifice.
Ted, it doesn't need to be like this.
It already is, Samina. I did it 3 minutes ago. I've purged Apollo. It's gone. All of it. Every copy.
A sacrifice? It's not a sacrifice. It's cultural obliteration, you crazy bastard. Millennia of culture.
I'm sorry. Really, I am. But sometimes, to protect innocence, innocents have to die.
Emergency alert.
Holy shit.
He killed them all.
So this is why. This is why we were trapped in benighted ignorance for an innocent future. Blameless men. He never saw the slaughter in the Sun Ring. Everything these people achieved, all the knowledge of the old ones, evaporated, turned to dust, scattered to the void, like the Alphas themselves.
No, not a void. When the hatch unsealed and scattered their ashes on the wind, it took them out among the world they made, the world we're living in. It's a monument to what they died trying to accomplish.
A monument to oblivion.
Not oblivion, silence.
Okay. Jesus is a bit... There's a lot of doom and gloom from that guy.
The Master Override. It's so small.
Now all you have to do is kill Hades with it.
Now is that all? It makes it sound so simple.
Try not to fall to your death. The Master Override doesn't override gravity.
Keep holding.
He's so full of compassion. What am I supposed to do? I'm supposed to be going in that kind of direction. Okay, it says go in this direction, but this is the way I've just been. Why would I have to be and go in this direction? Why can't this thing make up its fucking mind?
I'm gonna try its way because hopefully it might be quicker. Oh, you bitch. Come on. Just stay alive. Okay, maybe not. Okay, don't stay alive, just walk in death. Okay, why the fuck didn't she grab onto that fucking thing? She's gonna fucking sulk. Bastards. Okay, let's try that again. So I'm just following the fuck it's telling me to get. Even though the fucking thing obviously can't make up its piss in mind. So where the fuck are we going right now?
Is that good?
Try not to fall to your death. The master override doesn't override.
Telling me to go this way.
Journey together has come to an end, Aloy. But before I go, I think I owe it to you to tell you the rest of the story.
Go on.
Some time ago, I admitted that I'd been involved with the Eclipse. But I never told you the full extent of my culpability. The truth is, I was there at the beginning. I found Hades, Aloy, buried on that mountain, trapped in that shattered titan. And I served it.
What?
It promised knowledge and delivered. Such knowledge, you have no idea.
And in exchange?
I helped create the Eclipse. Helped it build a cult, an army to do its will.
Why are you telling me this now?
Because your success depends on knowing this. When I found Hades, the first thing they wanted to know about was the Spire. Not Meridian. The Spire. Now, why would that be?
The Spire was created by Gaia.
Which part of Gaia?
Minerva. It's code-breaking module. Gaia built spires to transmit the codes that deactivated the Pharaoh robots, shut down their biomatter conversion systems. Hades wants to send a new transmission. To wake the machines, so they can devour the world all over again.
Yes. Based on what we've learned, that's my conclusion as well.
So the Eclipse, the robots they've resurrected, they're just a means to an end. An army to capture the Spire.
Yes. So Hades can exterminate life all over again. Unless you stop it.
I want you to tell me everything. Hades, the Eclipse, everything.
It's a long story, Aloy.
Then get started.
It began with a focus, recovered from an ancient ruin, as yours was so many years ago. In my case, the device was heavily damaged. There was just a flicker of life in it. I spent weeks studying it, attempting repairs, until finally, I succeeded. A whole new dimension of perception revealed, right before my eyes. That's when I detected it. A faint signal. Out there, something was searching, just like I was.
A real kindred spirit.
I followed the signal to its source. A shattered titan, buried in the jungles of the Jewel.
So you thought it was a titan? An old war machine?
I didn't know what to think. I'd seen such wreckage before. The Grave Horde, for example. But this was different. This was not quite dead. It couldn't speak when I found it, until my repairs gave it a voice. So began an exchange of knowledge. It wanted to know everything about our world, its tribes and machines. But the Spire was always its foremost concern.
What did it want to know about the Spire?
Its precise location, the surrounding geography, who controlled the land. Meanwhile, Hades revealed to me many of the intricacies of ancient technology. It bid me to recover and repair more focuses. Before long, I had a couple dozen up and running.
Enough to equip a small army.
The commanders of one, anyway. I didn't care. I was learning so much. Physics, calculus. You have no idea.
And the Shadow Carja? How did they become involved?
The Carja Civil War was a happy coincidence. A perfect opportunity.
An opportunity? That's what it was to you?
Yes. Overnight, half the tribe was in exile, desperate to win back Holy Meridian. Their religion made them easy to manipulate. All I had to do was present Hades as the buried shadow of their mythology. So yes, it was an opportunity. I arranged for High Priest Bahavas to meet with Hades. Helios was there as well. And so the Eclipse was born. Anything to win back Holy Meridian.
But Hades didn't care about Meridian. And neither did you.
We live in a world of fallen cities and vanished tribes. What were a few more? Besides, I was too busy setting up the cult's focus network to Hades' specifications. A thrilling technical challenge, especially with the alterations I included of my own design.
The ability for you to spy on them.
Yes. I may have been foolish enough to serve Hades, but I was never so foolish that I trusted it. I installed what the ancients used to call a back door in the network. Secret access, empowering me to monitor all activity and communications.
What made you turn on Hades? It certainly wasn't your conscience.
Actually, I was troubled the first time I saw the Eclipse raise an ancient war robot with my technology. I questioned Hades about its intentions.
A little light?
Indeed. I'd already outlived my usefulness. When I completed work on the Focus Network, Hades summoned me to receive my reward. The next moment, I heard it broadcast my kill order. I've been a fugitive ever since.
So when did I come into this? Our path together?
When Olin stumbled on you. System threat detected. That got my attention. A kill order against a savage Nora girl? Why would Hades bother with that? But then I saw that this Nora girl was wearing a focus and bore an uncanny resemblance to a great scientist of the old world. Helios moved quickly. I thought you were dead. But then I detected your focus inside the Nora Mountain. The more I observed you, the more convinced I became of your extraordinary nature and usefulness. Through you, I could finally discover the secrets of the Earth. I vowed to do everything I could to ensure your success. The rest, as they used to say, is history.
You've done terrible things, Silence. But you've also done what you could to undo them. I can't say you've balanced the scale, but at least you've tried.
To be clear, Aloy, I would do it all again. A few more safeguards, perhaps. But basically the same.
Really? So much for learning from mistakes.
I've done all I can. From here on out, the rest is up to you. Take my lance. Fit the master override to it, and you have a means of injection.
Then I just need to get close enough to Hades' skull to stab it in?
Exactly.
Oh, no problem. Silence! Where will you go?
Elsewhere. And everywhere. There's so much more to discover before the world ends.
And all this?
I leave it to you, of course. As it turned out, it was yours all along. I was merely trespassing.
Avad needs to know that the Eclipse are about to strike. Hope I'll listen to me.
Holy shit, that was a nightmare. But thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed watching me stumble around, get murdered. All that good stuff. I hope I've done.